reaching for my lost sugar or salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's my own damn fault. Yes, and some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
Before the top of the hour, 5 o'clock, we are live from beautiful Salem, South Carolina, via the airwaves of 107.9 WFBS LPFM Salem and Lake Keowee Radio Online.com. Seneca, y'all ready for a car show? Because I think we all are ready for a car show. Come on, let's do it.
Won't you come on in?
Won't you come on in?
The weekend's fine.
The weekend's fine.
Yes, my friends, the weekend is fine. You could not have picked a better afternoon evening to have a car show in beautiful Salem, South Carolina. Welcome in, everybody. How are you? Hope that you are having a wonderful, fantastic Saturday afternoon, my friends. The first car show of the year for our friends here in Salem. And you don't want to miss this, because not only do you can see these wonderful vehicles that are here, plus you can help out the Salem Fire and Rescue as well with hamburger plates, $12, hot dogs, all sorts of good things right here in beautiful downtown Salem. We're on the corner here at the fire department, Park Avenue, and bring your family on out and enjoy a great evening of cars. The weather is fine. It is still a little breezy, but what can you say? You're in the South, where we can have four weathers in less than 30 minutes. Yeah, I know. Strange, isn't it? Come join us here. The greatest hits live, Jazzy Jeff and crew, here on sunny 107.9 WFBS with music from Johnny Rivers as we stream it worldwide and on the air at 107.9 live from Salem.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. That you find, a pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. Hey. Persuasive lips. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Johnny Rivers there, secret agent man, playing the greatest hits. 2 minutes after five, it is a Saturday. Here's Dion now. Here's the Wanderer from 107.9.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. I tear open my shirt and I show a rosy on my chest, cause I'm a wanderer.
Line is asking, what's going on today? Well, I can tell you what's going on today. It is a car show live right now in beautiful downtown Salem. This is the first one. Now, this one's for fun, for everybody to get together, get the cars out, get them here. Now, the big one's coming up a little bit later on in around the fall time, and we'll tell you a little bit more about the next car show that is coming up here. Don't forget, come by here, and you can help the Salem Fire and Rescue. They are selling hamburger plates and hot dogs. Get you a delicious hamburger with all the fixings for only $12. There's no need to go anywhere else. You can come right here, and all the proceeds help out the wonderful folks here at the Salem Rescue and Fire and Rescue here in Salem. Got a lot of cars, a lot of fun, 50-50 drawing, all sorts of good things. So keep it right here. We're going to be doing all of that and more as we roll on here on this beautiful, beautiful Saturday afternoon at about 5 minutes after the hour, 5 o'clock. We'll check in with the weather forecast. Emily, I want to say hello to you and hope that you're having a great afternoon and all the good stuff. Kenneth, hello to you on social media. Thank you for checking in as we're streaming the show worldwide here on this beautiful Saturday afternoon. Speaking of great music, one from the 60s. Here's a great one. Got a little Beach Boys for you. Do a little Surfing USA.
Everybody had an ocean across the USA. Then everybody be surfing like California. You see them wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too. A bushy, bushy blonde hair. Surfing USA. You'll catch them surfing at the
inside, outside USA.
Ventura County line.
Inside, outside USA.
Santa Cruz entrance.
Inside, outside USA.
Australia's Caribbean.
Inside, outside USA.
All over Manhattan.
Inside, outside USA.
And down Bohemian Way.
Inside, outside.
Everybody's gone surfing.
Surfing USA.
We'll all be planning out a route. We're gonna take real soon. Waxing down our surfboard. We can't wait for
June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're serving USA. Pacific Palisades,
inside, outside, USA.
San Onofre and
Sun, inside, outside, USA.
Redondo Beach, LA,
inside, outside, USA.
All over La Jolla,
inside, outside, USA.
At Waimea Bay,
inside, outside.
Everybody's gone surfing,
surfing USA.
Everybody's gone
surfing USA.
Everybody's gone surfing.
a good friend of mine.
Greatest hits, sunny 107.9 WFBS, Lake Keowee Radio Online.com. Don't forget the 50-50. Mayor, are you going to come over here and be with me? Yeah, it's about time for you to come on over here and be with me. So, Three Dog Night, enjoy to the world. Let me see if that, there we go, in the stereo. That's a weird sound effect. Stereo. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the mayor is here.
Yeah, I better get over here. I was fixed and go on a cruise right up there looking at all these cars. The count last I had was 39, and then one more come in, so we may break an old record, which I don't know what it is.
So what you're saying is you have no idea. You just know that there's a lot of cars here.
There's a lot of cars here.
Well, you couldn't ask for better weather. I mean, it is a little breezy, but listen, it is sunny. It is gorgeous. And, you know, the last 24 hours to me has been kind of a blur. We had a little fire down the road, knocked power out, and all the other good stuff. But listen, these are events that you just love when you've got perfect weather and you've got family and friends all coming up here and checking out these classic cars. These are things that are putting Salem on the map, Mayor.
It is. And it's really getting better and better every year. I just hate it when you got down to having two now, but. You know, it's a lot of work we have to put into this. My police officers, what they have to do to get this set up. And, you know, we've been plagued over the past years being on rained on more than we've got sunshine. So we're thankful this sun splash Saturday with a little wind mixed in to keep us cool.
Absolutely. And, again, now the lineup is different. Normally it was on Main Street. Now we're up on Park Avenue, which, by the way, this is the greatest thing far as this car show, happening up here on Park Avenue towards the town hall here and right here on the corner. This is now the official, I need a donut hut here.
So we can sell donuts out of it and do radio at the same time.
This is your spot.
This is my spot here. Hey, we got a lot of other great things that are coming up. One of them is July 4th, of course. That's another event. When is, by the way, the fall? What's the date for the fall car show?
October. I can't remember now what that date is, but the second Saturday.
Okay, in October.
In October.
And that will be coordinating with our friends when we do the Toys for Tots drive,
That's right,
too.
Yeah. That'll be the third year that we've done Toys for Tots, and that's been the best thing we've ever done is get that early kickoff for those toys collecting coming in.
Absolutely. So Salem is on the move. Some great big things happening up the road here with Colt and the folks at Twice a Town Tap Room.
Mm-hmm.
I hear a rumor that there's a country music group coming.
Yeah, they're trying to get that together. It's already been planned. That's in November, but you know you have to plan early to you make those things happen. So they're already working on that. So
another thing too that is happening, and we're promoting a little bit about this too, is that we have someone that has created a great website. Called visitsalemsc.com, and in there it's a listing of all the different things that folks can do, places that they can actually come here to stay mm-hmm. and vacation. Talks about the fishing and camping, which these are great things to showcase the community and for folks that are coming in here to see, hey, look, Salem's open for business.
Yes, it is. And I met a couple today up at the park. I was up there and they were playing tennis. They're from Hilton Head, and they got a place up here at Joe Cassie and on the lake up. They've been up here about 10 years, and I told them about that this evening. They said they would come. Every time I come over here, if I'm just go slow enough and take time, I meet somebody new every time I come over here.
And this is the place. You've got not only that, but you've got entertainment over here at the Eagle Nest Arts Center. Lynn and Eddie and all of them bringing the folks in here, and the Oconee Mountain Opry. I had opportunity to see that program, that mm-hmm. show. I love it.
Yes,
it's funny.
It is, and I'm glad those folks are in that facility up there. They're keeping it up, and it looks nice. And that's what it takes. You can't have a building without life being in it, and that would go down. So, and I just encourage all people to support everything that they have. Every time they don't have it week in, week out, but. You know, when they do have it, show your support.
Absolutely. Tell us, we got 50-50 over here?
Yes, we got 50-50 at the table over there, and everybody really gets in on that. You can, you don't have to be present to win. You can fill out a ticket, and if you're not present when we draw the winning ticket, we'll give you a call.
You hadn't done anything wrong, have you? Because I'm telling you, there's a gentleman right over here coming. This gentleman right here, you know who he is.
Let's see. Maybe I got up this morning. That's the first thing I done wrong.
Well, I'm telling you, let me tell you something. He has the connections to Santa Claus.
Yeah.
And you better be nice, because if you don't, he'll pick up the phone. He'll call Santa Claus.
He was naming all the things we're having coming up, and you know, it'll be Christmas before you know it.
Can we just hold off a little bit before we talk about Christmas? Bruce, brother, it's good to see you. Good to see you. Well, I'm looking forward to I've got a lot more time to do more things now with Salem, and I'm thankful for that. You know, the radio station is licensed to Salem, and I think it's a great opportunity for not only the town but the radio station to be involved with each other. And, you know, a town such as the size of Salem, it's not often that they have their own radio station.
That's right.
This is a rarity over on this side to have something. And the work that we do together promoting the city and the radio station, I appreciate that relationship we have.
Yeah. Well, you know, you mentioned we're having this on Park Avenue now. This is the second year we had it last year. And it takes us a while to get things figured out. We got to work on it, but we'll get it figured out eventually. And I'm just looking up on the hill there in front of the community center.
Kids up there playing.
They're sitting on the grass up there, and so that'd be another good spot to, if you can't find any room down on the pavement of the sidewalk,
line them up. Yeah.
Spread your blanket out there.
Spread your blanket up and listen to some great music. And don't forget, fire department, you had, how was it? It was good, right?
Oh, yes. Yeah. I had a hamburger. Said, how do you want it? I said, all the way.
All the way. And it's $12 a plate with all the fixings.
Yeah, more than I could eat. I couldn't eat it all.
They got hot dogs in there, too, huh?
Yes, they do. Hot dog plates and hamburger plates.
I might have to get me a hot dog.
Get you a Coca-Cola, Dr. Pepper, Sprite to go with it, or tea.
Mmm. you said hot dogs. That dummy right there. I'm a sucker for hot dogs.
Yeah, well, I can't eat it here, but I have to get one to go.
Mayor, I appreciate all you do and look forward to anything that we can help you with. Oh, one other thing, too. The town does have a new Facebook page.
Yes, thank you for that.
You need to, all you have to do now is request a free, it's like requesting a friend to join. And Marty will accept you, and that way you can see everything that's happening with the town of Salem. There's a lot of events and activities that Marty posts there, and a lot of times we share it to our page as well, so it's back and forth. But make sure that go and request to join the New Salem Facebook page.
Listen to that sound. Now, you hear that? That's another cruiser coming in. That's adding to that list. Break that record.
I tell you, you're very close to breaking that record. But like I said, you have great weather. And there's been cruise-ins all over the county today. There was one at Rocky Knoll today. I saw some on Facebook. They've been everywhere today.
Sue King does that, helps, and she helped us get this started when we figured we wanted to do it about 5 years ago. And without her, and you look at her page, and on this date, it was just more than you could read. So. Mm-hmm. Everybody's out enjoying it, and it's a good day to be here and anywhere else you are.
Well, we have somebody that checked in on Facebook or social media and said, headed out for dinner, going to swing by if it's not too late. Come on, we're here to what, 7?
Yes, we'll be here. Yeah, there'll be probably some hanging out. You know, have to run them off.
All right, Mayor Lynn, I appreciate it, sir. Hang on just a second. I'm going to get us back into some tunes, and I got a couple things to talk to you off air about. But right now, music, we're going to get you going with Jackson 5. It's easy as ABC. You're on the greatest hit, Sunny 107.9.
I got to you. Wow, I feel nice. I feel nice. The sugar is fine. So nice, so nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, my love won't do you no harm. And I feel nice, that sugar is fine. I feel nice, that sugar is fine. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice that I got you. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would. You so good,
Yeah.
Hello there, Chihuahua. We got a puppy here. Puppy's going to come over and make requests here. Hello there, puppy. What's up? What's your name, puppy? Penny, how are you? We've got a Chihuahua right here. Penny's over here. Penny, it's good to see you. You're such a pretty little puppy. Yes, you are.
Hey, Raymond.
Yep.
How you doing,
yep.
Bro?
We got Bruce over here holding the fort down. Don't forget 50-50 drawing. Penny's over here sniffing out, finding her a perfect place.
You're a good puppy. Yes, you are.
I better be careful because my dogs see that I'm messing with another dog. I'll be in trouble. That's a good hat you got right there. I like that hat. Oh, Lord, you have no clue. Matter of fact, I have to take care of him. Yeah, I have to take care of him. Mike's good to see you, sir. Did you sell that motorcycle yet? What you asking for it? 25, and it's, what is it? 07 Kawasaki. 1,700? No, no, I'm talking about CC's. It's 1,700. 1,600, okay. All right, I'll keep it in mind. I think I might know somebody that might be interested. You got two of them? Really? Well, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, good. Gotcha. All right, Mike, I appreciate it. And there's Penny's buddy. Well, hello there, puppy. What's your name? Sophie, you're such a pretty puppy. Ooh, you better don't tell my dogs that I'm cheating on you because you're such a pretty puppy. No, yeah, I guess I better not spoil the dogs. Next time I'm going to bring Bud the Catahoula up here. Now that'll be a mess if I bring Bud up here. Sophie, you're so pretty. And Penny? Well, hello, Penny. Oh, we've got a meeting of two dogs right behind me right now. This is live on the radio, everybody. Nobody can see, but Debbie, hey, Debbie, good to hear from you online. I appreciate you checking in. Yeah, we've got Penny here. We've got a crowd back behind here. There's Penny. She's on camera now. Penny, there's Penny. Hey, Penny. Yep, Penny's on TV right there. Bring Sophie back over here. All right, we got Sophie and Penny live on TV. There's Sophie. Look at there, Sophie. You're live. Hey, there's millions of people looking at you right now, worldwide, all around the world. You're on the World Wide Web. Sophie, you've made your television debut live from Salem. Look at there. Sophie, we got them here. Sophie and Penny, they're right behind me there. Look at there. I just need one more and would have it made. That's interesting. Speaking of three dog night, I have three dog night ready to go. Look at there. 10 away from the top of the hour at 6 o'clock now. Eli's coming, boys. Eli's
coming. Eli's coming.
Save a broken heart.
Yeah.
hour coming up on 2 minutes before the top of the hour here. Jazzy Jeff, Sunny 107.9. We're live from Salem, and I just got this message. It says, "You are in trouble, puppy daddy." Signed, Bud, Uma, and Willow. Apparently, the dogs, my puppies, were watching their dog book on their iPod, literally their iPod, and saw me cheating on them with two other dogs. So my apologies, Bud, Uma, and Willow. Hey, Bruce and I was just talking a few moments ago about the weather, and I tell you, I think when the sun starts setting, if that breeze is still going, it's going to get kind of cool, and that's the way the weather's shaping up. Four to nine clear, low around 49 tonight with breezy conditions around 18 to 20 miles per hour. Sunday, we've got more wind in store, but warmer, high near 83 with wind gusts as high as 20 miles per hour. Sunday night, mostly clear, low around 59. Monday, if you have to work, unfortunately, it's going to be sunny and high around 86 degrees. So Monday's going to be very nice for everybody, and it always works that way. Monday, it's sunny. Yeah, nice fishing day. I get it. Boy, sure wished I could go fishing. So there you go. There's the weather forecast. We've got another hour of great music coming up for you live. Our kickoff here of all our fun stuff happening in the Golden Corner. We're live in Salem right here at the corner of Park Avenue and Main Street in beautiful Salem, South Carolina. The fire department still serving up some delicious vittles here for their fundraiser. $12 for a big old hamburger plate. Good stuff in there. And perfect. You can take your lady or your significant other on a date to Salem.
Yeah.
Take them on a date to Salem. You can check out the cars. You can have something to eat. You can walk up and have a favorite beverage or two up the street at Twice a Town Tap Room or wherever you might be. If you're coming off the lake, Joe Cassie, surely, gosh, you heard about last night or yesterday, they were kayakers up on Joe Cassie, and yeah, they had to be rescued. Look, you and I have lived here a long time, and we know when it's windy, you don't go on Joe Cassie. Stay home. Keowee, not much better, but at least on Keowee, you got the coves you can channel in and out. So, yeah, stay home.
Hey, who else is checking in? We've got Jack. Love the classic cars. Jack, thank you. Ibis, it's great to have you checking in as well. Appreciate you listening today. And don't forget, we mentioned that the Kentucky Headhunters, or as someone said, the Salem Headhunters, is going to be coming up here in November. And be listening for more details here coming up here as we get closer to that great event coming up in November. All right. Bruce, it's time for the most exciting moment of all of radio. Do you know what it is? Here we go. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, top of the hour. It is 6 o'clock. This is Sunny 107.9 WFBS LPFM Salem and LakeKeoweeRadioOnline.com Seneca. Another hour of music starts in just moments.
Won't you come on in?
Won't you come on in?
The weekend's fine.
The weekend's fine.
Weekend is fine, playing good time music for you from the 60s, 70s, and the 1980s. I'm going to crank it up a bit with some music now from the 70s. Got a little music now from the Bee Gees as we do that thing called Staying Alive. 601, Sunny 107.9 WFBS and LakeKeoweeRadioOnline.com here on this Saturday.
You can tell.
Bye.
I'll be watching you. Baby,
let's rip it, baby. Rip it all night.
Let you
December 1963, oh, what a night it was. 17 minutes after the hour of 6 o'clock, Jazzy Jeff, Bruce is here, everybody and your friends are here, live from Salem, South Carolina. It is the first car show of the year. Things are only going to get better around here if we get this wind out of here. It has been windy for the last, what, 2 days now? Last night was probably the worst of it, I would say. With all what was going on, power outages and stuff. But I think tonight's going to be okay tonight. Currently right now, 17 minutes after 6. Don't go anywhere, because if you do, you might miss your favorite tune. Don't forget the 50-50 drawing. We'll be coming up here very shortly before we get out of here. The festivities officially end at around 7 o'clock, and we'll pack up and call it a great weekend. We've got your favorite programs. We'll kick back off coming up here at 7 o'clock. On the radio right here on Sunny 107.9. It's called That Thing with Rich Appel. We'll be standing by on Sunny 107.9. LakeKeoweeRadioOnline.com. We'll be featuring all your favorites and the greatest hits of the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. So that's what's coming up for you here shortly. Stay with us. We'll be right back on the other side. We're live from Salem, right on the corner of Park Avenue and Main Street in beautiful downtown Salem. Announcing a brand new website just for you. Visit SalemSC.com, where every corner is steeped in rich history and natural beauty. Explore our quaint downtown, filled with local shops, event centers, and more. Take a stroll along the Salem area in downtown, uncovering fascinating stories of the past. Looking for outdoor adventure? Salem has you covered, from hiking, biking trails to scenic spots for fishing and picnicking on beautiful Lake Keowee or Lake Jocassee. There's something for everyone to enjoy. Capture the memories that will last a lifetime as you discover the hidden gems of Salem, South Carolina. Plan your visit today at visitsalemsc.com and start your journey into the heart of South Carolina's history and nature. Again, that website is visitsalemsc.com, where every moment is an adventure waiting to be explored. That's visitsalemsc.com. If you're like me and you love great barbecue, you're gonna love what's coming to Twice a Town Tap Room in downtown Salem. It's the first annual Salem Barbecue Cook-Off. Categories for judging, including the Boston Butt Pulled Pork and any smoked meat you'd like to bring. It's hosted by Odyssey Farms and Twice a Town Tap Room. Mark your calendars now for Saturday, May 18th, located at 165 East Main Street in Salem. There'll be trophies for first and third places, cash prizes for all the winners, and amateurs only, please. Professionals are more than welcome to come for free samples and fun, but let's open this up to the amateurs only. It's the first annual Salem Barbecue Cook-Off, sponsored by Twice a Town Tap Room and Odyssey Farms from Salem. For more information, visit Twice a Town Tap Room on Facebook. Twice a Town Tap Room, proud to be a sponsor of Sunny 107.9 WFBS and LakeKeoweeRadioOnline.com. That's Twice a Town Tap Room in Salem.
Now hear this. Here's the best in radio. More rock and roll news. Here we go.
Yeah. stand, 'cause I wanna keep you any way I can. Ain't you proud of me, sweet darling? Oh, don't leave me, girl. Ain't you proud of me, baby, baby? Please don't leave me, girl. Oh, 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 oh. In the pit of my heart, and each day it grows more and more. I'm not ashamed to come and plead to you, baby.
On a Saturday evening from sunny 107.9 WFBS, it is officially 6:28. Mayor, what time are we going to do the drawing? Okay, get back with me because we're within the 30-minute window now. You want to do it at 6:45, 6:50, 6:55? What time you want to do the drawing? Huh? 6:20. Well, we passed that one, sir. 6:40. You want to do it at 6:40. Okay, all right. So final call, if you want to do the 50-50, we're going to have that coming up at 6:40, which will be in 10 minutes. All right, 10 minutes. And again, thanks to all the folks joining us on our social media pages. If you're watching online, thank you so much. I appreciate you joining us for a gorgeous Saturday evening in Oconee County right here in the beautiful Salem community here in the town of Salem. Of course, as Bruce and I were talking earlier, it sure would be nice to go fishing, but maybe when the weather, the wind dies down a little bit. I like a little smooth water for bass fishing.
Too much trolling.
Yep, too much trolling, trying to keep it between the lines on the lake. There you go. All right, what we got for you now? Yes, we're going to do a little dance to the music, Sliding to Family Stone. Playing that good time old rock and roll right here for you on sunny 107.9 WFBS. And LakeKeoweeRadioOnline.com.
Some bottom so that the dancers just won't hide.
Dance to the music.
makes you want to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, 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 oh.
Running all over the
With No Name from 1972, 20 minutes away from the top of the hour at 7 o'clock. Hey, Bruce, come back when you can stay longer, okay? I've enjoyed it. I really have. And I'll be seeing you real soon. Very soon. Yeah, I'd love to. Let me know when. We'll go. That's the signal to go and fish in there, by the way. Okay, let's see here. There we go. All right. Who's going to be the one that's going to do the drawing here?
Jackson.
Jackson's going to do the drawing. Okay, all right.
All right.
Jackson. All right, Jackson, put your hand in there.
There's a bunch in there you need.
First of all, how much are we
in the $40.
40 bucks. All right, here we go for 40 bucks.
One ticket.
Hand
that to that man right there.
All right, let's see here. It looks like it's Kent. K-E-N, or is that Ken? You see it right there?
Yeah.
It's either Kent or Kent.
K-E-N-T.
Yeah, it looks like Kent to me, sir.
Yep, all right.
All right, so...
We
have a telephone number, too, by the way.
Yeah.
All right, so congratulations.
There's Kent.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, is Kent in the house?
Outside.
Or outside, inside, wherever. All right, so October is our next cruise in. Right, Mayor? October, next cruise in. Yes, October's our next cruise in. I already know that. So be listening for us to give you more information when that comes as we get closer to the day of that. Okay, 6:42, we've got a couple more tunes, and then we're going to pack up and get out of here. It has been a gorgeous day. And, again, thank you for everybody joining us online if you've been listening. Also, too, wherever you might be, if you were on social media throughout the upstate, thank you so much for listening. And also over the air at 107.9, it is a gorgeous afternoon and evening here in beautiful Salem. But there's a little bit of time left. If you hadn't got your hamburger plate for 12 bucks, you need to do that now. Get it while it's hot, and hot dogs and everything else available there here at Salem. All right, coming up next weekend, we will be back 9 a.m. For everybody. Coming up tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock for some of the folks
We'll have letstalkoconeesc.com. We want to appreciate those fine folks joining us this evening on our broadcast. They have been a part of it. Letstalkoconeesc.com. Local news for local people. And that comes up at 7 o'clock tomorrow evening right here on your favorite social media device. Captain and Tennille rolled along with another tune for you. Love will keep us together. That's what they say. 1976 on the year for this one.
Baby, once more. Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an hour. time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. Oh, my baby sister wrote me a letter. Oh, my baby sister wrote me a letter.
The box tops of the letter from 1967. We're going to come back, give you a weather forecast update, and we're going to say goodbye here in just a few moments. It has been a great evening here in beautiful Salem with all the classic cars and the fun. We'll come back, wrap her up. Right now, it is the Swing of Medallions. Greenwood Zone, double shot of my baby's love. Swing of Medallions, double shot of my baby's love. Mayor, it's been fun, sir. It has been a blast. We'll be back up here whenever you want. I know that we'll be up here July 4th at the ball field. And then October is the next cruise in, which will be a part of the Toys for Tots and all the other stuff. Yes. Here, hold on a minute. Let me just give you the microphone so you can do your speeches.
Next cruise in is a month later. We had it in September, but it'll be in October.
Okay.
I still didn't check that date, but it's second Saturday.
Well, just be listening to 107.9.
Yeah.
We'll tell you what you need to know when you need to know it.
Yeah, it's too far away to, you know, think about it anyway.
I know. Salem is open, and a lot of big things happening even up the street at Eagle Nest Arts Center, Joe Cassie Valley, and the good folks. It's a lot.
I don't know if anybody told you not, but they had a great turnout in the food line.
I am so thankful.
Yeah, they did.
People need to understand that these fundraisers really do help the community, and especially Salem Fire and Rescue and all that they do. Not only do they protect with the fire, but they also do the rescues up on top of the mountain, and they were called out earlier today up to North Whitewater Falls. So the group here is well-diverse in things of helping folks up in that area, too.
Yes, sir, yeah. They're here for to serve, and when they have to, they're good to have.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
All right, well, you let us know, call us if you need anything, and hopefully when you go home, your internet's running.
It is running, up and running. Gonna watch some Masters tonight.
Well, I'm going to go home and eat and relax.
Do that. You've earned it
for the last 24
hours.
Thank
you, Jazz.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. All right, here's the final check of the weather forecast. Clear tonight, low around 49. Going to be breezy tonight for Sunday. Sunny skies, high near 83. And then for Sunday night, mostly clear and the low around 59. Currently right now from Salem, we are checking in with the temperature holding steady. About 71 degrees right now here in Salem.
For Mayor Lynn and everybody here in the town of Salem, hey, had a great weekend. Thank you so much for tuning in. Coming up next at 7 o'clock, it's That Thing with Rich Appel on Sunday 107.9. Getting you back into the greatest hits on Lake Keowee Radio Online, all coming up for you here in just a few moments. Have a great weekend, everybody. Thanks for listening to Sunny 107.9. Bye, y'all.